trap on.
November the 12th, we're going to try and go out here, see if we can't find some blues that want to bite today. Had a cold front come in last night. It's around 43 degrees, but the wind's blowing about 15 miles an hour today, so we're going to see what we can find. Lake Guntersville today, about 10 to 15 mile an hour steady winds, few gusts coming through. Got our never snag anchor down there holding us, and we've got the wind and the current both going the same way on an 18 foot pontoon. We're not having any trouble staying anchored with the never snag.
We're here on Lake Guntersville. Gary's just hooked up to the first fish.
Even though it's cold.
It's about 45 degrees out here. 15 miles an hour wind. And it is the biggest one ever. Still a good one for the day.
Hope we are catching fish.
That was the first one. We ain't been here. What do you say, 10 minutes?
Fishing 10 minutes, yeah.
Maybe they'll get a little bit bigger today.
Send him back, tell his grandpa.
We're getting bites on three others. Let's see if we can get something else going.
Good gosh.
Looks like we got a nice one, Gary.
You got him?
I think so. I think he's swimming towards us.
Pulling the boat around. That's gonna be a nice fish.
I got the net. He's running up river, isn't he?
Yes, sir. Gary, explain to the folks how cold it is out here again today.
It's cold. That wind is blowing. The weather guy said the sun was going to come out, but not seeing it.
Should be seeing color in just a second. Feels like a good one.
You haven't been in that rock too far yet, though. If it bends it down to about the third eye, we'll know you got a big fish. Okay, it's getting bigger.
I'm getting tired.
Is it getting bigger as it comes up, Gary?
That rod's starting to bend pretty heavy.
I see a leader.
I see it too. There's a fish.
Oh, there's a nice fish.
That is a big fish. Gosh.
He's got some mud on him. He's been buried up.
Man, this fish is all muddy.
Let me get in there with a net.
He's a little chill, I think.
Oh, you done wore him completely out.
Are you good?
Yeah.
Very nice fish.
Let me see if I can get his tail out of here.
It looks like he was buried down in the mud like a flathead.
Yes, sir.
He must be getting a nice cold front coming.
tell you, man.
Look at that.
That fish is huge. Good gosh, how much you think they weighs, Artie?
That's gonna be pushing 80.
We only got the 50 pound scale with us today. Got one go.
Hooked in the corner.
Yeah, it was right up on the mouth. Why is it so muddy? You think because it's so cold there down in the mud?
Down there where it's warm. That's a pretty fish.
That is a monster blue today.
Taylor, that about the biggest one you ever caught?
It's going to be matching that flathead, the biggest blue I've ever caught.
All right, let's see if you can pick it up so we can get some pictures of it. That's all he's like.
Oh. That'd be funny. Yeah, because you ain't the one picking him up.
Need some help?
All right, hang on. I'll lay the camera down. I'll help you because I don't want you to drop him.
Ow! Ow! That hurts.
Watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Now look, there you go.
It's about 45 degrees, maybe a little cooler with this wind. It's laid down a little bit since we hooked into this one over here on the ledges in Alabama on Lake Guntersville. We not sure about the weight on this fish, but it's a big fish. Our scale only goes to 50, so we're just gonna have to take some measurements. And as you can see, this is a pretty good size blue. That's a 250 quart Yeti that he's sitting on, to give you an idea how big this fish is.
It's almost as long as it is.
Tail, that thing just swims right back down. Look, it's heading back down. Yeah.